Good morning, students. Today we are going to study My English Reader. This is your book, and we will read second chapter of this today, Riddle Time. So let's read it. Beautiful are her wings, colorful are her wings. Who sits on flowers? Who is it? Tell me, children. It is a, yes, correct, butterfly. It is like a stick. Its colors are many. It is in a box. We carry the box in our school bag. What is it? Tell me. Yes, it is a color pencil. It has four legs but cannot walk. We sit on it. What is it? It is a chair. It has a face. It has two hands. It has no eyes or legs. What is it? Correct. It is a cloth. Okay, children. Now I will give some assignment to you. Hope you will like this video. Thank you.